Hello everybody, welcome again to another episode of Chinese for Business People, only on Netsu TV. My name is Nana Kwame Jenfi. We have started a lesson on how to buy clothes in Chinese. And we've spoken about some clothing items, male clothing items and female clothing items. We've also spoken about measure words, which are used to classify these clothing items. In the previous episode, we spoke about the measure word jian. And we said jian means a piece. So it's sort of the informal general measure word for clothing. In this episode, we are going to take one measure word and talk about the clothing items that it classifies. And that measure word is tiao. Tiao. It is used to classify objects that are in the form of a long, narrow piece. Anything at all in the form of a long, narrow piece, we use tiao. For example, trousers, ribbon, a river, a road, anything that comes across as a long, narrow piece, the measure word tiao is used to classify it. On this note, let's mention some clothing items that this measure word classifies. Our first object or clothing item is a trouser. You know, a trouser is a long, narrow piece. So, a pair of trousers. Yi tiao ku se. Yi tiao ku se. We also said we can mention other quantities as well. Instead of yi, which is one, we can say two pairs of trousers. And we mentioned that the formula is the quantity plus the measure word plus the clothing item. So two pairs of trousers. Liang tiao ku se. I hope you get that. The second one is a skirt. Yi tiao qun se. A skirt. Yi tiao qun se. The next is an underwear. An underwear. Yi tiao nei ku. Yi tiao nei ku. The next is a tie. A tie. A tie worn by men. Yi tiao ling dai. Yi tiao ling dai. And next is a necklace. A necklace. Yi tiao xiang liang. Yi tiao xiang liang. A scarf. A scarf. Yi tiao wei jin. Yi tiao wei jin. Again, we can say another quantity. Two scarves, three scarves. So three scarves, in this case, using the formula, which is the quantity, the measure word, and the clothing item, three scarves would be san tiao wei jin. San tiao wei jin. San is three. The next is a ribbon. A ribbon. Yi tiao si dai. Yi tiao si dai. Now we've come across a new word here. Ribbon. Si dai. Let's go over it one more time. A ribbon is si dai. Si dai. Yi tiao si dai. Next is a chain. A chain. Yi tiao lian. Yi tiao lian. A chain. A chain is also a new word we've come across, so let's go over it one more time. A chain. Chain is lian. Lian. Now these are items that the word tiao classifies. And as you notice, they are all in the form of a long, narrow piece. So once again, anything at all in the form of a long, narrow piece, the measure word tiao is used. Take note of this, which is important, the measure word tiao and the items that they classify, as well as these new words that we've mentioned, a ribbon, se dai, and then a chain, lian, lian. You can review this on our website annetotvgh.com or our YouTube channel, annetotvgh. This is Chinese for Business People. My name is Nana Kwame Jeffy. Have a wonderful